Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair. Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach. Well, I hope for her sake she's psychologically prepared. Bliss is a master of mind games and manipulation.